For the purpose of training, you are the oncoming crew. The clock will be hacked to 11:30 Zulu. When the clock reads 11:30 Zulu, you may interact with the system.
Hello, I'm Lieutenant Lorianne Weber, and I am the Chief of Training at the 12th Space Warning Squadron here in Thule, Greenland. So right now we're in the sim room. Our primary mission is missile warning, and so that site report is pretty much sending out that information to the missile warning center, so that way it could get properly distributed.
Implement site reporting. Implement site reporting.
Implement site reporting. This is Thule, stand by for site reporting. Can you receive
me? Implement site reporting.
Site reporting.
Implement site reporting.
Site reporting.
Force display is no malfunction.
Force display is no malfunction, no sim.
This is Thule, site report is valid. Number of objects is 4.
So the different steps of a site report, the first thing that you're going to see is a launch notification. If that launch notification is in your field of view, then you would get an LNPI or a launch and predicted impact. Within 60 seconds, we have to look at our indications and determine whether the radar is working or not, or if it's being caused by something else in the environment or even ourselves. We need to send that information promptly, just because once we get that to Missile Warning Center, they also send it higher up and they make that determination whether that object or missile is a threat or not. There's usually a lot of other things going on, so we'll have either the radar breaking or your monitor goes down, and there are certain steps and actions that we have in place where they know how to prioritize those events. So Chief of Training is a great job just because you work really close one-on-one with what will soon be your space operators. So how well you do and how much you put into them is how much they're going to put out into the mission. It is awesome to see like people develop and just really get into the role. Everybody that I've trained has had a positive attitude about either fixing mistakes or like they're willing to redo it again, and like that's just awesome to see because I know that they're just trying to be better for the job.
This is Thule. There are no mission indications in the system. Requesting permission to reset the missile number.
Thule, you have permission to reset your missile number. You have Mike Whiskey.
You have Lima Whiskey.
Thank you.